Azim, can you hear me? Azim, come in. Azim.
What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You were one of Brecken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means? Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff, we find stuff, we take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know, in case things got too crazy. Not like stealing, but protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while. I promise.
Shoot him! out! Ah!
Yeah!
Who the hell are you?
Your brother's paying me to find you.
Oh, well, you've definitely earned your money. But Osman is in danger. Rice's men know where he is now. It's a lot to ask. But could you take him a message? Tell Osman that he's got to get out of there, and that he should meet me at the Red Wall Stash. He'll know what that means.
All right, I'll tell him. Now we'd both better get out of here.
And I had to be a dead man. I thought maybe you'd sort me out.
Rice's men got your brother. He talked before I could get to him.
So Nazim is dead.
No, no, he's all right, though you're both short a few fingers now. Anyway, he says he wants you to meet him at the Red Wall Stash. He said you'd know what that means.
It means you didn't double-cross me. You're a straight shooter, Brickens guy. You want to join me and my brother?
Yeah, no, I'll just take my pay.
Fair enough. I promised you good. This is good. These keys will open 3 stashes in different parts of the slums. If you can get to them, they're all yours. Good luck, Brecken's guy.
This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all.
Shut off the radio!
Right!
Jafar, Rice's man really found something.
Something valuable?
Is dynamite worth a lot?
Dynamite is gold. We could cook you up something special with that. Kurt's a natural when it comes to this stuff.
All right, one pack for you, the rest for me.
Kurt will figure out how to give it some oomph. We'll be in touch.